Velkommen til Lastbutreras. Dette er ukerapport nummer tre. Kan jeg sende en hilsen hjem til kona mi?
Nei!
On week number three, we welcome our Norwegian friends led by Steiner. With still low water conditions and a large number of fish along our stretch, it was only a matter of working hard and being the water, right place at the right time, for that window of opportunity. Just like it happened Monday evening, when in a couple of hours 15 sea trout were hooked and 9 landed, with the biggest one of the day over 13 pounds. As Tom reminded us, you need the bad days to appreciate the good ones. Not much to vary under these challenging conditions on the tackle side. The double handers leading with Scandi heads, clear tips and 15 foot long leaders, followed by a selection of smaller flies, both weighted and unweighted, mostly nymphs and salmon fly patterns. Just like on week 2, small raise in the water level happened by the middle of the week. Weather kept normal for our summer, with mild temperatures and southeast winds. The most productive bits around week 2 were number 1 and number 4, where the rolling fish kept everyone focused. We are still amazed by the size of this year's run and activity on the major holding pools. Regarding this week's figures, total of 101 sea trout were hooked, with 65 of them landed. The rate of lost fish is high due to the use of smaller flies most of the time. The average weight was 9 pounds. Biggest silver and brown were 2 18 pounder, one for Espen and one for Tom. We also had a record week for the season on the number of resident brown trout caught, 185. Biggest one of 23.5 inches. Top rod of the week was Steiner with 11 sea trout landed and released. Stay tuned for more.